Hey guys, it's me coming to you this evening from the Nash Family Homestead. I wanted to show you guys some new things we're doing here. We're having a big party here coming up this weekend, so we've been working on getting the yard ready. But we have company tonight who's helping us. I wanted to show you they're going to be camping out in the yard. Scott and the girls will camp out, and then our helpers are going to be camping out too for some fun. I wanted to show you, right now it's just a dry riverbed that we're building, and it's got some work for sure that needs to be done still, but it's definitely better than it was. And this is because we have rain coming down. You guys have seen the water in our yard before. We're hoping that this is going to divert some of it away. Like I said, it's a work in progress, but it's pretty awesome if you ask me. We've been so busy, so we're just working away. I'm going to take a little walk back here into the woods. I want to show you something else that we've got set up. Our guest who's here helping us is our cousin and our best friend, and he has this awesome hammock, tree hammock here for camping set up, and I wanted to show you. It's back in the woods here. And we'll see. I think he plans on sleeping in it and not in the tent. We will see if that happens or how that goes. Pretty awesome, though. I think we might get one. Just because even if the girls can come back here during the day. We made the decision yesterday to become a no-tech family, or as low-tech as humanly possible. As you can see, I'm obviously recording a YouTube video on my phone. So, it's not really possible for us to fully get rid of tech, but we're definitely cutting way back. We have too much to do, and I can see it affecting the girls in not the best ways. I'd rather have them out here digging, or when it rains, playing in this riverbed. When it's not dry, it'll be nice to see it wet. We plan on building a bridge over it eventually. Just haven't quite gotten there yet. I want to show you guys our apple tree is looking good, and our awesome fire pit's still holding up really well. We love it. We got a disc golf cage and discs that we're gonna put up too, so we have some fun out here. I wanna show you guys right here, our little tree, which I just love. Our little apple tree. It's doing okay, it needs some water. Everything's been a little hectic around here, so trying to get stuff done has been hard. Ooh, I just zoomed that in on myself. There we go. Anyway, I just wanted to show you guys some of that stuff. The guys have been cooking on the smoker grill tonight. We've got two whole smoked chickens. And actually, as far as our chickens go, we just clipped their flight wings because I'll show you what they were doing. Now that they're flying, they're super crazy. Oh, the goats are being really good. They're getting some shade in their shed. They've been loud, but they're jumping here from their walkway to this fence where they'll jump on top of it or try to fly out. So we clipped their flight wings. That was a new experience for us, but hopefully it'll help keep them safe, keep them in their area there. But okay, that's it for now. I'll see you guys soon.